playing Nuketown Domination on Black Ops 3. And I'm going to tell you guys a story about the time where I almost got hit by a car and could have got it. And so basically it was last year, so in 8th grade, on a half day, we were going to this place, it's a restaurant which I'm not going to name, and we're going to say it is called Calibers. Me and my friends basically every half day would go to this Calibers place. There's about 20 of my friends that go, and basically Calibers is down the street from our school, and basically we have to go across this intersection on the crosswalk to get there. And basically, just being the teenagers that we are, we don't really want to walk all the way to the intersection and then cross, then walk halfway back to Calibers. So basically, we just go and cross the street, which was a pretty busy intersection. So we were about to cross the street, and basically there's like this middle section in the roadway, basically like dividing the cars going to the right and the cars going left. So we were walking across the street, and basically we all made it across to this middle section, and just imagine you're in a car and you see 20 teenagers in a car, or not in the car, in the middle of the roadway on like a little platform. It's pretty weird. And basically, to cross the other side, we each went one by one because we all know there'd be that one person that makes one person fall. After the 20 friends go across, I was the last person. And just knowing my luck, guys, I knew something was gonna happen. And the middle platform in the road were like a foot and a half high. And so I saw it open. So I sprint straight off and faceplant. So when I faceplant, I kind of just rolled straight back up and kind of just sprinted to the other side while a car was basically, I would say, 150 feet away from me. You guys would be like, oh, wow, that's kind of far. Yeah, but the car's going like 40 miles per hour. And I was scared so badly. You don't understand. So I checked my box to make sure my phone and everything was there. My phone and my wallet was all there. My glasses were still on my face. But my glasses case was gone. I was like, oh no. And this is where it kind of gets funny. And we were basically looking for it, and then someone's like, there's your glasses case! I was like, where? Middle of the street? But the next thing we see, it explode because a semi-truck ran it over. It was just a great time. You don't understand. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Can we try and get 7 likes? And subscribe if you guys haven't already. Please, if you guys want to hear more stories, basically with me telling stories, then drop a comment below saying please do more of this, and I will if you guys want me to. And thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. FSD Kuma.